The critics were like really good. Yeah, I was expecting -3 and -4. They've given 1.5 apparently. Yeah, so I'm very pleased with that. Reports are bhai ko rota hua nahi dekh sakte. And to aise kya rote ho dekh ke hans rahe hain kisi nahi sab ro rahe hain to aise don't worry about this then. So what happens in a film like this, Eid release hai. So wo jo ek aate raha hai, you know, ek ke chiller phekenge, nachenge, gayenge, wo koi aur film dekhne ko gaye aur unko koi aur film dekhne ko mil gayi hai. So now this film needs to be seen not with londe lapades, not with buddies, you know, ke aao chalo udham machate hain, kyunki wo udham macha nahi payenge is film ke andar. It's a very emotional film. वो कितना कितना भी सख्त कठोर दिल का आदमी होगा, यू नो, इमोशनलेस होगा या दिखाता नहीं होगा, वो इस पिक्चर में उसकी आंख तो भरी आएगी. सो दैट दिस इज दैट काइंड ऑफ थिंग दैट यू नीड टू टेक योर फैमिलीज, यू नो, योर पेरेंट्स, दादा दादी, अब्बू अम्मी, मम्मी डैडी, माता पिता, नाना नानी, ऑल ऑफ दिस, मतलब के दे नीड टू गो इन द 25 का लॉट, क्योंकि वो 20 रुपये हमारे पास आ जाएंगे.
Sir, just adding to that, not only the critics, we have been to the theaters across the city this morning, and the audiences are giving a mixed review for Tube Light.
Yes, yes.
Perhaps they were expecting the Bajrangi Bhaijaan magic.
They were expecting a different film. That's why I said, expecting a different kind of film. But if you, I've got so many text messages, and so many people have told me that. You know, when we saw you brothers dancing, you know, we had tears on the song. तो ऐसे इसमें रोने की क्या बात है भाई? दो भाई नाच रहे, happy गाना है वो. What is that song? नाच मेरी जान. Then they say, you know, that shot when, you know, your brother Sohail is going and you hug him and cry in that tinka tinka song. You know, we got emotional. So we had prepared the audience for a beautiful, simple, emotional film about bhais, about brothers. You know. That is what we prepared them
but
for.
But since we are talking about the mixed reviews and the audience,
every film will have mixed reviews. Every film will have mixed reviews.
So is there a sense of failure that might just bother?
What?
Is there a sense of failure that might just bother? Are you scared of it or something?
What?
To an extent.
does it like look a bother?
All right, thank you.
I'm not bothered. I'm sure it's going to do okay. It's going to get us a lot of respect.